Ramzan Kadyrov, the leader of Russia's restive region of Chechnya, has told his security forces to open fire on Russian federal troops if they operate in the region without his permission. Kadyrov's remarks come as relations between Grozny and Moscow are believed to be becoming more strained. Some analysts believe Russia's FSB intelligence service carried out the assassination of opposition leader Boris Nemtsov in March and attempted to pin the murder on Kadyrov.